Hey guys, it's Baboon Bobby, and we have another hide and seek map, and it's called the Lion's Forest. Yes. And now we have today with us is Time Rider 92, Pen of the Page, Mr. Logical Man, and Lion Maker. Now, let's look at a map info. Welcome to a brand new map made by Mr. Logical Man. This is a hide and seek called Lion's Forest. I haven't made a map since April 2015, so he said, enjoy anyways. normal hide and seek rules, and the YouTube channel for Mr. Logical Man is Xbox GT Mr. Logical Man. I would like to say thank you to Lion for making great people in map. Lion Maker, Drake Softpaw, he couldn't join us today, unfortunately. And Ex-Sergeant is absent as well. Now, it's gonna be, instead of It's Me, Aria, it's gonna be Paige the Panda, Mr. Baboon Bob, that's me, the Time Rider 92, and Mr. Logical Man. Now, the content, keep out the outstanding word. I'm a cop. Now, guys, let's start the game. Come on, Pooch, push the button. Yes,
push the button. I can't wait to play. I'm so excited. Oh, there's another chest here.
I'm gonna get me some stuff, okay?
Who's gonna be the seeker, guys? Who's gonna be it? Bloop. Is it me?
No, it's not me! So, okay, let's...
I'm the hider. We're gonna need a diamond chest plate.
So it's Mr. Logical Man, the maker of the map, who is gonna have to seek the hiders. Now guys, who you think is gonna win? Oh, I'm gonna have to put on, put off my, ooh. But let's do that in the second round.
Everybody's going up.
I am going to my statue. Now, I've been told that my statue is awesome, and I can see it! Oh my god, guys! Oh my god! Look at this! It's a Baboon Bob statue! Oh! I'm so happy!
I got my own Baboon Bob! Oh!
Time right, don't do that! What was it, Mr.? What? Was that Mr. Logical Man? Oh, guys, I'm sorry, I was so concentrated to the game. Now, apparently, he got me real fast. I didn't know he was doing that. No, I was too obsessed with my own. This is his. Let's go up his statue. Let's see what's gonna happen. And let's have an overview. Ah! The monkey just fell. guys, please. Concentrate. So, let's go up and left. And left. And left. And left. Okay. Let's go up the trees. Oh!
Ah! I got the lion. The lion. The lion's gonna sleep tonight. Ah! Where is he? Where is the lion? Ah! The lion.
I have no boots on, that's why have damage. So guys, let me please fix this first. He's going up. He's going up again. I know he's going up. So we're gonna climb up on Drake Southpaw's statue, and hopefully we'll get him. Yes, guys, we'll get the lion. Oh, this time rider. We got him. We got him. Got it. Okay. Now, let's see who else we can catch. Now, Paige is caught. Time Rider is caught by me. I almost caught Lion. And I think I can hear him. Oh. I have to change, I guess. Oh. Now, guys, come on. Oh, they're all up and I'm down. Okay. Get up, baboon. Get up. Oh, guys, I'm so excited. What is this? Whose statue is this? Wow, look at the baboon. No. Concentrate, baboon. Where is everybody? another baboon buffer. Okay, guys, come on, let's go up. I am seeing absolutely no. This map is so big. All cut. Okay. This is Baboon Bob back again. Now we're about to start round number 2. Okay, now let's see, guys. Who? It's Lion. Now let's go and hide. But I get lost in here. Come on, guys. I have to get really fast. Oh, this is a dark spot. I like this dark spot. I'm just gonna hide here now. Let's go to his statue. Guys, I have no idea where the rest are. So let's just leg it. No way, guys, come on. This is so difficult. So if everyone's gonna be on top, I'm just gonna stay here. Just gonna stay here. Shh. Oh, what? What? What happened? I don't see the lion. Oh, okay, guys. Come on. Help me to the top. Like a monkey, I will go to the top. No! Oh my god, guys. It's so suspenseful. Ooh, okay. But can't go anywhere. I keep on falling. Wait. Let's go to the entrance. Can we go in? Oh, I see someone. Let's go. Who's that? Oh, it was Ben. Ben. I'm just gonna go up and hide. Up and hide. Oh. Guys. We have to keep calm here. We have to keep calm. This is the best hiding spot ever. The thing is, I don't see anyone. So we have to keep on moving. Moving. I think Paige is caught. Mr. Logical Man. Oh, guys. Whoa. It's going to. It's
me, Arya. The lion cannot find me. Where is the lion? Wait. I am on Arya's head, and nobody can find me. It's Mr.
Is Mr. Time Rider or Mr. Logical Man?
We are.
They're close.
I'm gonna make it. No, I got caught by Mr. Logical. No, I'm caught. I was the last one though. Now, let's get down and get back to business.
Could we make the jump from here?
Boom!
Hey guys, it's Baboon Bob here, and I have to put on my
my chest plate.
So, who's gonna be it? Who's gonna be the seeker? You wanna start, Paige?
Yes. She wants to start.
Oh. It's not Mr. Logical Man. It's gonna be me. No, it's not me.
So let's go and hide.
Wait.
I'm gonna take my boots and climb up the stairs.
Oh, guys, it was so much fun hanging out on Arya's head. Unfortunately, she could not join us today, but let's go up. Because the trees are like really fun thing to climb on and hide. So if you know how to... Those page.
Look at Lion's head. It's so cute. It's totally...
Why it has a beard? It has a beard! Mr. Logical Man, why did you put a beard on Lion?
Oh, what was that?
I saw one climbing. I'm not gonna be the one. I'm gonna be caught at the first try. Now, let's go to Time Rider's head. Wait, I'm gonna make this jump.
Oh, guys. Who's that? Mr. Lion!
Mr. Lion! Hey, that's my head! No! Don't break my head!
Don't break my head. It's the boom. He's dancing with boom.
So guys. Hey! No!
I'm the legged! You hit me! You never hit the monkey. You fed me to the lions. No.
Where is he? That cheeky lion. He just fed me to the lions. Let's go back on Arya's head. It was a fun place to hide.
Okay. Hopefully.
Okay, guys. Okay.
I'm back on Arya's head. Boo.
Yo. I'm so excited. I don't know what I'm doing here. But let's go up a little bit. I want to go up on the highest tree. But how do I do that? Oh, look. It's Sergeant X, the ex-Sergeant Head. Now, if
I could go... Oh. Oh. Let's go here. Go around. Okay. No one's gonna find me here. No one's gonna find me. I'm doing some heavy parkouring, guys. Now, I hope... Let's go up. I'm so bad at parkour, guys. I don't know where I'm going. Let's go down. Let's go down. Downtown. Where is everybody? This is such a dense forest that... It's kind of difficult to see each other from the other side. Now, I'm guessing everybody's upside. Now, look at... Ah! No! Where is she? Where is she? Where is Paige the Bat? Where is she? I lost her. Wait. Is nobody? Nobody caught yet. She caught me. GG Panda, GG, really. You are great in parkour. hide and seek. Oh, she really got me there. She really got me. Now, let me put on my suit.
I think we got everyone, right?
Look at this statue of Lion. He's so old with a beard and a cane. Guys, what are we looking for? So guys, this was... No! Stop it! So guys, this was the end of round 3 and the end of the game. I would love to thank you for your attention watching this hide and seek with Mr. Lion Maker, Paige the Panda, Mr. Logical Man, Time Rider, and myself, Baboon Bob. Now, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and Baboon Bob out. Bye-bye.
I'm finished.